Hi, this is Jericho, and I never watch Quad MFT's videos, but you should, and here it comes.
How's my quad squad doing? It's the man, the myth, the legend here at PAX East 2014 in Boston, Massachusetts. We're going to be taking an interview with iJericho. What's going on, man?
Hey, man. Thanks for taking the time out of your day to interview me.
Interview you. All right. Yes. Are you ready for the questions?
Yeah. The man, the myth, the legend. How can I not be?
Exactly. Thank you, man. All right. Take the first one right here. If you could pick one superpower to have for 1 week, what would you get?
Why only a week?
I don't know. I mean,
okay. Forever? Does it have to be?
Okay, sure, forever.
Yeah, forever. Does it have to be? Sure. Okay. Teleportation would be pretty cool.
That'd
I don't know.
Nice.
I don't know about you, but airfare is pretty expensive.
That's true. Yeah.
I mean, I don't have that kind of time in my life. So
that's true. Yeah,
I gotta go with the teleportation. Go to Canada and back.
Just everywhere.
Right.
Just whenever you needed to. All right. Who's the most famous person you've ever met?
Justin Bieber.
Oh, when did you meet him?
Can't talk about
that. Were you with
that.
Sam?
No. Oh, okay. I got blindfolded and they took me into a back room and he was just there as me and him.
Oh, okay, okay.
No, can't but really, yes, but Justin Bieber.
All right. I got you. What else did you Oh, what?
Can't tell that story. All right. That story is locked away in the vault.
What is your go-to order when you go to, let's say, McDonald's?
That's so messed up.
Yeah, you got it.
Diarrhea? No.
Oh, no, I saw a vlog.
Yeah, my vlog.
Sunday vlog.
The
yeah.
McGriddle's a solid choice,
good.
But it's the only choice. That or fries.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I don't think you can order anything else at McDonald's.
No, of course. That's the like you were saying, the pancake bun is...
Who thought of that?
It's impeccable.
It's so smart.
Oh, yeah.
God.
It's amazing. All right. If you were given a chance to live as a character in any video game, what would you choose and who?
Man, with the difficult questions. I don't even know the main guy's name in Animal Crossing, but his life is Animal Crossing. I mean, I don't know why I just chose that, but he has
a pretty solid life.
All he does is he picks berries and runs around in his town. I know he's got to be like everyone's bitch, and they just dig up gardens and stuff. I'm sorry for my language, but like, I mean, to be completely honest, his life is pretty easy.
Yeah,
except he's always in
life.
Debt.
Yeah, that's
Pac-Man's pretty cool too.
Yeah, I mean, he kind of get boring, but yeah,
chased by ghosts.
Scary. All right. What is the worst physical injury you've ever had?
I've actually been really fortunate, never broken a bone, despite playing sports all my life. I think the worst one though is I didn't tear. I pulled my MCL and my ACL.
Oh, that's like the worst thing to pull.
It was so scary. I've never been so scared in my life. I was like, I am not going to be able to walk upstairs anymore. I'm going to have to live on one floor level buildings,
yeah,
or
no
I'm going to get
PAX Prime,
the granny lifts.
Yeah, exactly.
I want to get. Actually, that would be a good plus. I'm going to go tear my ACL now. But
just for the lifts,
right? Yeah, that's probably the scariest thing that I've had. Just
that would suck.
It was rough.
What's your favorite candy? Come on,
favorite candy.
You know you got one.
I really don't. I'm not a big candy guy. I'd have to say Sour Patch, just because I like making my tongue bleed, because that's the only thing they do.
Incredible.
The first five are good, and then after that, it's just physical pain.
It's a great sensation.
I don't know why you'd make that big of a bag.
All right, do you believe in Bigfoot?
No.
You don't? You don't think he's out there?
That's the dumbest question I've ever been asked.
All right, what is the next big thing you want to buy? Something you would need to like save up money for?
A house. It's not even remotely even close whatsoever. But
where do you want to? If you like,
anywhere that I need to be.
Now.
Yeah, but we're renting that house, and God forbid I have the money to actually purchase a house. I need. If I'm gonna buy something big, it's gonna be a house, because who knows what could happen. At least
that's
a house.
True, huh? That's very true. All right. What is the typical YouTube comment that you're tired of reading over and over?
I'm not going to say the check out my channel comment, because the spam blocker actually works, though.
Yeah, because you have to click review comments and all that.
No, I just leave it there, and then it just keeps them in the spam. Yeah. I don't know. It's too much work. The typical YouTube comment that I'm tired of reading is probably like... First, I know
first,
that's a very generic one, but like,
I mean,
3 years old.
You see it every video. All right. Do you ever give money to different people who are on the street, homeless people?
Panhandlers?
Yeah.
That's such a loaded question, and I can't answer that correctly. Like, either it's a yes or no.
Yeah.
To be honest, no, I do not. Mm-hmm. I donate to several charities. I don't think.
You donated to the girl who's your parents' neighbors?
Oh, yes.
I think like
neither
bucks.
One of whom are homeless, but.
I was just saying.
No, if I'm going to donate to someone who's in need, it's going to be someone through a verified charity where I know the money is going.
Yeah,
so.
That's good. That's good. Good choice. All right. If you could sit down and have lunch with one famous
YouTuber. Myself.
Oh, okay. Of course. But no, like, would you think, like, I'd honestly say PewDiePie.
You know, it would be very interesting to hear his take on everything, yeah. including his own ridiculous fame. I would do Philip DeFranco because I've talked with him and he's just he's a very smart individual when it comes down to it.
Yeah, he's a good guy.
Plus, he's been around forever.
All right, what did you have for dinner last night?
I went to the Cheesecake Factory. Sonia, where is she? She disappeared. My girlfriend.
She's just gone.
She's dead. Yeah. I'll move on. Don't worry.
Yeah, don't worry. Don't eat her.
She made me eat at the Cheesecake Factory, so I had tomato basil chicken pasta.
And that was quality.
I did not eat it all.
The serving size is huge. Right. Yeah, I gotcha. What is the best practical joke you've ever done or has been done to you? I've seen a few scares done by, like, Gold Glove.
That's pretty much
That's good, yeah.
But I've never done something as elaborate as that. Tom Syndicate,
yeah.
Once my dog growls whenever Tom's near because Tom and him have a beef.
Just so for some reason.
Tom sneaks around on the balcony in the back, lays down behind my bed, and Griswold's growling, so I turn and there's no one there because he's behind my bed. Uh-huh. He lays there for 30 minutes until my dog goes to sleep, and then he gets up and scares me. And I was like, I appreciate
that long.
I was like, that's dedication, yeah, but like, think of all the things you could have done with 30 minutes.
30 minutes is besides, waiting to scare you.
Yeah, right.
Trying to avoid Griswold. All right.
Horrible.
Who would you cast to play you in the movie version?
I definitely see I get these all the time, you know, in the comments section. I don't see the resemblance, but people always say that I look like Denzel Washington, and I think I have the same acting range as him.
I could see it. Denzel Washington looks a lot like...
either him or Ashton Kutcher.
Either one.
I mean, both are pretty good.
Maybe if they had a baby or something. Kind of look similar.
That'd be the weirdest child. That's not even physically possible.
No, I mean...
They're both guys.
Well, I mean, they've tried.
Yes.
Okay, but all right. Can you tell us about the most impressive new game you've seen here so far?
I have not seen a single new game here yet.
I've only played one, and all the lines, especially today. It was the Evolve game, because I had an interview with JD2020.
Oh, is that what he's doing?
Go way ahead in the line.
Now.
And then,
I mean, I was going to check it out. It looked fun. Looks like a Borderlands sequel of sorts.
It's kind of like a Left 4 Dead, to be honest. It's like there's four people, and then there's a monster that, you know, kind of just like the Left 4 Dead co-op scenario, but
I could see that being very fun. Yeah. Gold Glove said it was fun. Mm-hmm. I'm down to do it. I'm gonna play it today.
Cool.
Still have not touched the game.
I hope you're looking forward to it. All right, what is the best thing you've ever done on a date?
Sonia.
Yeah. You've done I'm just gonna keep going. All right, let's move on to the lightning round.
All right, so what do we do? What is
you choose
is the lightning
one
round?
Phrase, like let's say Battlefield or Titanfall.
Titanfall.
All right, poker or blackjack?
Neither.
Reese's peanut butter cups or Snickers?
Snickers.
Star Wars or Star Trek?
Star Wars.
PlayStation or Xbox?
PlayStation.
Cauliflower or broccoli?
Cauliflower.
Smosh or PewDiePie?
PewDiePie.
Double D's or C-cup?
C-cup.
Piercings or tattoos?
Tattoos.
Coffee or energy drinks?
Coffee.
Blondes or brunettes?
Brunettes.
Boxing and UFC?
Boxing.
East Coast or West Coast?
East Coast!
Android or iPhone?
Android.
Missionary or doggy?
Doggy.
Mercedes or BMW?
Mercs.
Cake or pie?
Cake.
Morning person or night owl?
Night owl.
All right, Spider-Man or Batman?
Batman.
Ass man or boob guy?
Ass man.
Skydiving or bungee jumping?
Skydiving.
Waffle or pancakes?
Waffles.
Good man. All right, do you have anything you want to promote? Twitter, Facebook, Instagram?
You guys can check me out on, what's your Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram?
At QuadMFT and everything QuadMFT.
Check me out.
Check me out right here, man. Subscribe, join the Quad Squad.